Your side at noon, focused on you.
We begin today with breaking news. Our Christine Byers reports charges have been dropped against the woman accused by St. Louis Alderman Brandon Bosley of carjacking him. Bianca Robinson was charged with two felonies and spent a week in jail after Bosley posted this video online saying she tried to carjack him on December 23rd. The circuit attorney's office is not commenting.